आई डॉक्टर मोहित ददलानी अंडर द गाइडेंस ऑफ डॉक्टर गजानन पिसुलकर आई एम शोइंग शोइंग स्केलेटल ट्रैक्शन फॉर प्रॉक्सिमल टीबिया. द इंडिकेशंस फॉर प्रॉक्सिमल टीबियल पिन ट्रैक्शन आर प्रॉक्सिमल मिडशाफ्ट एंड डिस्टल फीमर फ्रैक्चर्स. नाउ आई विल डेमोन्स्ट्रेट हाउ टू पुट प्रॉक्सिमल टीबियल पिन. First, you have to clean and drape the area. The point from which we have to enter is the 2.5 centimeter posterior and lateral to tibial tuberosity.
Is your papa ji sir?
First, we have to give local anesthesia, which we have to infiltrate 2.5 centimeter. I have taken local anesthetic lignocaine, which I am going to infiltrate. From the entry point. We have to hit the bone and then come infiltrate and come from that point to out. Around 5 ml of lignocaine is infiltrated. Around the side. The local is to be infiltrated on the opposite side from where the pin will come out. To take incision from the entry point. Around 1 to 1.5 centimeter incision should be taken. This is hand drill with Jacobson's chuck and this is the Steenman pin which we are going to insert. We have to clean the Steenman pin with betadine. Then you have to insert in the handle. This is the key with which I am tightening the pin. So we have to go through that entry side, which is 2.5 centimeter lateral and posterior to tibial tuberosity. The leg should be kept straight and the pin should be parallel to the bed. We have to feel the bone and start drilling.
कसे पडला तुम्ही? हां तिथे तिथे बघू नका, काही दुखणार नाही. कसे पडला?
I felt the piercing of the first cortex. Then we have to continue drilling with the hand drill. Now after piercing the second cortex, we will feel the tip of the pin over the skin. Then we have to take an incision over that prominent point over the skin with the help of blade.
दुखत नाही ना बाबाजी? हां दुखते आराम से. रोटेट होती पहले बाहर निकाले, बाहर निकाले टिप, बाहर निकालने पहले
Once the tip is out of the skin, we have to continue to drill.
Ja, leke ja. Okay. Bye.
We should be careful to protect the opposite limb. Ki I will
remove. Lalo, Baba ji, kahi dukhna ka?
The drill.
Lalo. Grip check kar.
Now we'll check the grip. Dead end of the Steenman pin should always be covered with a cap. And the pin side dressing is to be done. The contraindications for the procedure are any local site infection. And in children, we don't do tibial pin tractioning as there may be injury to the tibial physis. Thank you.